End of A Martian Odyssey by Stanley G. Weinbaum.